I like to give as much shaft as possible. You know, that way, you know, that way you don't bump into the heel. The heel doesn't really function as anything, so you might as well try to optimize the distance of the shaft.